the Northeast Tigers and the Jones College Bobcats. Jody, next week we will be live from the friendly confines of Tiger Stadium as we host the 2019 National Champions, the Mississippi Gulf Coast Bulldogs. Will be coming to Boonville next Thursday. That will be a 6:30 kickoff, so we're excited to start this year off, but we need to take care of the Bobcats here tonight and start on the winning path here in Ellisville. To the right side, Tam Patterson, the running back, give to Patterson. Around the far side of the field he goes. Actually, I believe that may be Gary Banks, Jody. You can check that. But I believe that's Banks on the carry. And what a carry he gets up near the 40-yard line. And it will be a good gain of at least 15, if not more. And it's a first down supporting the Northeast Tigers tonight back in Boonville. Here's the snap. Hawkins is going to be sacked for the first time in the football game back at the 17 by number 14. And that is Stephon McGlon, the big young man out of Tupelo, with the tackle for the Tigers. Waiting the snap, we are in the first quarter. 1 minute, 16 seconds to go. Jones College 14, Northeast nothing. Here's a Tam Patterson run around the 40, around the 30, and out of bounds at the 29-yard line. A good gain for Tam Patterson and a first down. Good snap, good hold, kick is away, and it is good. There's your first points of the year for the Tigers. Fola's ready for the snap, gives the clap. He'll look down the field. He'll fire down the field, and he threw an interception into the hands of number one. Also on the radio, appreciate Miss Aria running the board back at 91.9. Here's a Tam Patterson run across the 20 and inside of the 15. They'll actually spot it at the 16, but what a run for Tam Patterson.
Boy, just one tackle away from breaking that one for 6 points.
And here's the snap, give to Patterson. Actually, it's a quarterback keeper around the far side, and he is in the end zone. Touchdown, Northeast, the first one of the year, and the Tigers have put their first 6 on the board. The score now 14-9.
So after the penalty, the Tigers score in one play. Snap is good. Graham back to pass. Has a wide open receiver at the 50, the 40. Did he step out of bounds? And they say no. 30, 20, he may go. He's tackled outside the 10-yard line. I think that's number 16 for the Tigers. A great catch and a great run. Kylan Garrett, the freshman out of Independence, showed his athletic ability. But there on the right side, Butler's in the backfield. He's going to take the handoff, busting close to the goal line. He's in. Touchdown, Northeast. That'll cut into that 24-point lead. And first and 10 for the Bobcats once again. And another handoff to Henry. This time, Tiger defense stiffens. He may have got half a yard. That's about it. Motion by the tight end, right side, left side. Just like I said, fake handoff. Quarterback's going to be sacked and ridden down. Let's see where they actually spot the football. He's back to pass. He's looking. He's under pressure, going to be tackled right at the line of scrimmage. So not a sack technically, but nevertheless, that'll bring up a fourth down situation. Your final score from Ellisville, Jones 41, Northeast 17.